15. Good news. The secretary told me that Mr. Harmsworth would see me. I felt very nervous when I went into his office. He did not look up from his desk when I entered. After I had sat down, he said that business was very bad. He told me that the firm could not afford to pay such large salaries. 20 people had already left. I knew that my turn had come. "Mr. Harmsworth," I said in a weak voice. "Don't interrupt," he said. Then he smiled and told me I would receive an extra £100 a year.